It's time for the One Bar and Lepica Show, bringing you anything and everything Minnesota Vikings.
Welcome to professional football.
All right, welcome back to the One Bar and Lepica Show. I'm One Bar, and I am coming to you directly from the sticks, but there's some news. Vikings dropping some bombs, roster bombs. Well, not so much bombs. Let's call them grenades. Cam Dantzler officially ruled out for this Sunday. What's that mean? Well, that probably means we're going to get a heavy dose of first-round pick Jeff Gladney. We'll see what he has to offer. Very limited in his first game. So, yes, very, very scary. The Colts have some very good wide receivers, T.Y. Hilton, Paris Campbell, second-round pick Michael Pittman, and then two running backs that love to catch the ball out of the backfield. So they will be throwing the ball early and often. So that one will be one to watch. Again, Cam Downs are out. Jeff Gladney, I'm sure we'll see some more Chris Boyd as well. But Mike Hughes and Holton Hill, not a very great showing week one either. So that is very, very, very scary. On the other side of things, we all know Pat Elflein is on the IR for the next 3 weeks at least. Drew Samia officially will be starting at right guard. I know myself and Lepagus are selfishly kind of excited to see what that brings. It's very, you know, you want to give the coaching staff the credit where they have the best man playing, and that very well may be the case with Pat Elflein. Maybe Drew Samia just is not ready. But we get to see Drew Samia up close and personal, and he has a very heavy test right off the bat with guys like DeForest Buckner, Justin Houston, very good Colts defensive line, along with some very good linebackers as well. So Drew Samia is there, and they also elevated Brett Bush Jones up to the active roster, which makes sense. Pat Elflein was a guard slash backup center. That is exactly what Brett Jones is. So that makes tons of sense. So some pretty big moves. They don't sound like they're big, but when you look at it, Cam Dantzler was pretty much our number one corner week one in a secondary that got toasted. So getting him out of it, I actually think Dantzler played pretty damn good for a rookie starting his first game. But that's a big change. And Jeff Gladney, let's see if he's worth that first round pick. They seem to be bringing him on very, very gradual. So it'll be interesting to see if they throw him right into it or if they go with a Chris Boyd, Mike Hughes, Holton Hill, and then Gladney is four. So very, very interesting things to watch. And we'll keep a close eye on that come Sunday. And I'm sure Philip Rivers will too.